Hi dear friends, welcome to Qatar, to all fans of Football World Cup. Okay, now we know the Football World Cup 2032 is going to be hosted in Qatar from November to the 21st of November to 18th of December here. And if you would like to Qatar to watch any matches of Football World Cup, FIFA World Cup 2022, if you are coming from any part of the world, to Qatar, then if you are a visitor, you should complete some procedure. First of all, please make sure as soon as possible you purchase the ticket. Okay, as soon as possible. Now it's the tickets are on sale now. First come and first serve and basis. So go to the website. It means this is the official website of FIFA World Cup. The ticket is available here. Purchase the ticket as soon as possible. Make sure that you are able to, that you are qualified to come Qatar. Okay, explore the ticket here. Click on here in this website and buy ticket now. And you can see here is a, you can see the two option, buy tickets now. And if you are coming from, if you are a visitor, I mean, if you are coming, if you are coming from any part of the world, from outside of Qatar, you had to use this one. And if you are residents of Qatar, you have to use this one. Okay, anyway, then we can use this one. Okay, then click there. Okay, then 30 30941 and give the submit. Okay, just okay. See, then you have to create one account here. You register here. Then if you register here, then login, then you can see how to purchase the tickets. So you look at the video. Okay, yes, now see this one. Now I can enter to the portal page to purchase the tickets. Yes, I click enter here. Oh my god, showing the bad way again. Click access to portal, click enter again. Yes, they're asking some number 56605 and click submit. It's a subject to the availability of this one. I don't know the time. So it's the progress to enter and save the ticket is again. Okay, let's wait here. Yes, your progress is in the queue. To enter the ticket in portal is shown below. It depends on the availability of the ticket. Alright. Okay, always you can see almost there. Thank you for joining ticketing portal queue. The progress or below indicates the countdown. Okay, now we are I'm about to buy the ticket here. Okay. You have the progress in the queue to enter the ticketing portal is shown below. This progress, once the progress is completed, it means we are able to buy the ticket here. So let's wait here. Okay, now this is the first step to buy the ticket. Okay, and so is being changed here. You will be able to enter the ticketing portal in 9 minutes and 44, 45, 43 seconds. Okay, let's wait here. Okay. Yes. Still, again, 8 minutes, 33 seconds, 34, 30 seconds. Okay, it depends on the availability of the ticket here. Okay, let's wait here. You have to register here. Just mail your mail ID, password, create the new password. Qatar. You have to select all preferred language, English, date of birth. You have to select the date of birth. Yes. Yes, I'd like to receive the latest news and everything. Click to see occasional news and everything. The next one. Okay, time zone. Everything you have to accept this one. Yeah, accept again. Send verification code to my email. Okay. Yes. If you check your mail, just copy then and paste here. Okay. Then verify the code and continue. Please wait. Processing is under process. Passport number, ID number 27652023. English. I'm a support of so you can select which country, I mean which football team that you support. Here you have to choose your fan country. You can choose any team, Brazil, Argentina, whatever. Here is a Qatar. Anyway, because I'm a resident of Qatar, so I have to select Qatar. I select the Qatar here. Country, type of okay, select my center. Yes, postcode, whatever your number. Choose the phone. Yes, sales. Welcome to your ticketing corner, Morocco Hotel. Your current first come first serve sales period will end 29th March at 9 o'clock time. Tickets are located on first come first serve basis, subject to availability and participant may purchase ticket. After payment is received, and they will immediately receive a confirmation mail. We advise football fans to place other. Buy ticket. You can click here. Buy ticket. Then buy now. Team A, female, which one, whatever it is. I say stadium, by stadium, we can choose the final one, the final. Okay.
Ah, ho capito, troppa fatica. Va bene. Ma diciamo bene, dai, sono abbastanza fiducioso, eh. Quindi sono a posto. C'ho problemi alla gamba, che no, non è tanto, ho visto, mi hanno fatto delle radiografie e
il petto
grosso, quello dove faceva la base, che mi hanno fatto l'operazione, Non so perché si è truccato, no, non so perché, vedete che ho preso qualche botta per le cadute fatte, perché quando ero a Coso, quando ero, come si chiama, dopo l'operazione era tutto a posto. Si vede, siccome sono caduto un po' qualche due volte, e poi sono caduto, uno mi ha fatto male pure la tibia, ma la
Is
rotura è bassa.
Arcala it means.
E forse quando ho battuto, sono scivolato lì in bagno e ho dato la botta col piede
Third
alla vasca,
place.
e ho sentito dopo forse.
Then after you purchase after you make sure that you are able to come Qatar, I mean you purchase already the tickets, okay? So after the purchase the ticket, you have to make sure two things. It mean one is accommodation. You should have the accommodation to stay here according to the matches that you purchase here to the timing. Okay, and also the hire card. Hire, you should have the hire card to enter the Qatar. Then also after you enter inside the Qatar, if you want to go to to enter inside the stadium, any stadium to watch the matches, and you should have this card to enter inside the stadium. Also, if you want the transportation from accommodation, I mean from your accommodation to and from your to your the stadium, so you should have this card. So after you purchase the ticket, then you make sure your accommodation and you apply for your hire card. Okay, first well, we can check what about the accommodation, what type of accommodation is available here, arranged for you here. Then book now, you click on the book now. Okay, you can see lots different types of accommodation. The first apartment and villas and cruise ship and fan villages hotel. You can choose any type of accommodation. If you want to stay in any hotel, you can choose here. Or if you want to stay in apartment, you can choose here. Or if you want to stay in the ships, you can stay here. So now I just check here, discover more apartment and villas. Just to this is all for demonstration only. Then you come down, you can see here some available villas and everything is here. See this one is the one Al Shakama Wadi Al Waza. This is the place, this is the one your accommodation. Yes, so okay, you can choose here the view. Click on the view. Then after you will come here. Then you can see all details, all routes and everything you can see here. Okay, and see this one, the right, this is the right, and this is a per night and US dollar. And so what is the next one? Okay, to make sure accommodation, you should have the ticket. Then you had to put the application number, ticket application number here. Okay, and send it to valid date. So if you send the valid date, they will send you the email confirmation. Okay, then you can purchase the accommodation. Okay, this is the one. And the next one, you should have the you should apply for hire card. Hire card already I told you, to enter inside the Qatar, you should have this card. Also to enter inside the stadium, you should have this card. And then also this card can be used for the public transportation also. Okay, apply now. For you click here, apply now. Apply now. Hire card is access card to enter the Qatar, to enter the stadium, everything. Okay, just accept. Click here. Apply for hire. And you have to create one account. Sign up. You have to sign up. Sign up if you don't have the voice. Sign up. Your name, surname, choose password, password, everything. You just give one mail and phone number, give accommodation and choose password. Okay, you select the password, text verification. Okay. Then I read and thing and give the sign up. Enter the OTP that you receive in your mobile. We'll check your mobile that you have received one OTP password. I'm still waiting. I did not receive the OTP. Yes, I have received the OTP to my email. Okay, so I have to put here my OTP here. The OTP, the next. So now I am going to buy my higher card. Yes, your account is credited. Apply for higher card. Match ticket type. You have to choose the match ticket holder or match hospitality. I mean, if you have already purchased the ticket, you have to select this one. Okay. You have to select and ticket application number and application browse your photo. If you have the photo, you have to browse the photo here. Okay. And the passport copy, then browse the passport. Okay. Qatar international residents, Qatar citizen and resident. If you are a Qatar resident, okay, you are other international residents, okay, you have to select which is suitable for you and browse French, okay, and your passport number, date of birth, expiry date, gender, nationality, passport issuing country, passport type, first Latin name, whatever information you have to keep, and review and submit, okay. This is the step to buy to get the higher card. Higher card is a card to enter inside Qatar, also to enter inside the stadium where you want to go to the watch the play, watch the football, and also this card it can be used for your transportation also. Okay, so it must that you should purchase. Apply higher card because you are a fan of Qatar football. Okay, and friends, thanks for watching this video. You share to all of your friends and relatives, then and repeat again, you have to make sure that ticket is available and visit this website of FIFA World Cup and make sure that your ticket is okay for you, and then you book your accommodation, then also at the same time you book your higher card. So it's all things you should have, this all facility to come Qatar and to watch the matches in for the Football World Cup 2022. Okay, thanks to all again.